My name is Annette Dillon. We opened One Good Taste Country Store in 2006, and we have specialized in Amish foods and cheese and meat and snacks and candies. And we have about 6,500 square feet here at the Odessa Exit 37, so we're only about 30 miles outside of downtown Kansas City. We do have the small town feel of a typical Missouri business. We enjoy meeting people as they travel I-70. The great thing about having a family-owned business is being able to interact with each one of our customers on an individual level, and as they are looking for, say, gift items, we can help customize gift baskets and gift boxes and really have a personal relationship with them. We're here at Odessa One Good Taste Country Store, exit I-70 37.